This is a true story.
Here's the fun begins.
A long, long time ago, in a galaxy far away, Nehru was under the tide. And like that new quiet engine, could talk the Federation to maybe cutting them a little slack. But their response, it didn't thrill us. They locked the doors and tried to kill us. We escaped from that gas. Met Jar Jar and Boss Nass. We took the bongo from the scene. Went to feed to see the queen. We all wound up on Tatooine. That's where we found this boy. My, this year Hammett did die. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. He left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi.
Yeah, we are!
Did you notice Junkyard Slave isn't even old enough to shave, but Force, they say. Oh, do you see him winning on the queen? Though he's just 9 and she's 14. That is probably gonna carry her someday. Well, I know he built C-3PO, and I've heard how fast his paw can go. And we were broke, it's true. So we made a wager or two. Win first place. Oh yes, it was our boy. We started singing, my, my, Mr. Anakin died. Maybe Vader something later, that was just a small fry. He left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Now we finally got to the Coruscant, the Jedi Council we knew would want to see how good a boy could be. So we took him there and we told the tale, how his midichlorians were off the scale, and we might fulfill that prophecy. Oh, the council was impressed, of course. Could he bring balance to the force? They interviewed the kid. Oh, shame they forbid. Cause Yoda's instinct can push fear. And Qui-Gon said, now listen here, just stick it in your pointy ear. And still, we'll teach this boy. He was singing, my, my, this year he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. We caught a ride back to Naboo, cause Queen Amidala wanted to. I frankly would have liked to stay. We all fought in that epic war, and it wasn't long at all. Little hotshot flew his plane and saved the day. And again, some Gungans died. Some ships blew up and some pilots cried. A lot of folks were croaking. The battle droids were broken. And the Jedi I admire most met up with Darth Maul, and now he's toast. I'm still here and ghost. I guess I'll train this boy, and I'll sing it, my, my, kiss your hand and die. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, singing, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. And we were singing, my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe later, someday later, now it's just a song ride. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi.
All right,
we got
high freezing.